Okay, once we're done with the crown design, we can get into model build. The end of the page of the crown design, we have a model button here. You can click this, or even you can exit out for now, and you can click model build button later too. Okay, let me click X. So now the case we just play with it, the crown design is already done for crown, right? And is ready to do model build. Now we are in model builder. Model builder is going to be simple than the crown design. We're still in prepare scan step. Always start with the prepare. Refine upper and refine lower. This tool we can use whenever we have some issue with our scan file. If you don't have no issue, we don't have to do. Set occlusion plane. Please click this and then do it. We remember we did this job in crown design before. The reason why is important is, again, the model base will follow this occlusion plane angle. So if you have a bad angle, your model base is going to be ugly. Okay, so that's why we want to make the flat and match to the occlusion plane. We can go next. Stitch upper jaw and lower jaw scan part. These two steps can be skipped if you don't have extra part to stitch on your scan. This is normal, one single case, so we don't have to care about it. Let me click next. Trimming upper and lower jaw, sculpt upper and lower jaw, we already done in crown design. So no need to trim anymore. If need, yes, you can do. But if not, you don't have to. Sculpt upper and sculpt lower jaw, we don't need to. We can go skip and next. So pretty much we look like we have so many steps, but actually it's not really like that. Okay. So we are here in combine with the design. When we do a model build with the crown, okay, we have some options here. The first thing, make just model as original, which is the model don't care the crown and just make the model as a model. But if you click the next one, merge all the design with a model, what's gonna happen is your scan and your crown gonna be one piece. Again, our design of the crown and our scan of the neighbors is gonna be one piece, just like this. This is good for making a provisional model or a study model, but for real working crown model, no need it. Okay, and please don't click the green one if you wanna make just normal model. Third one, cut gingerbread with all design, which meaning is only the crown gingerbread area is protected. And if the scan like this, if the tissue, the hitting the crown of the cervical area, software to cut out the tissue because of the crown fit after you print the model. Okay. All right. So now choose one of your option and we can go next. Section of the scan. Let's see what's happened if I click sections, upper jaw. The section line is already done before when we do design of the crown. We remember the segmentation line, right? So actually we don't have to touch this, okay? We can just go next. Okay, click next. So with that purple color of the segmentation, software to create the die. Okay. And that's it. Just generate die in generate die. You can go next. In the articulator interface, let me show you the list first. We have many articulator shape and list here. Choose what you like and use your left click to bring to the position of the articulator. Like this. And also, if you like to, we can put the ID text on here. Okay, and even size of the font too. Smile. Okay. Yep. Just match that the anterior position and posterior position. Don't bring to back, don't bring to go out. Just put on the decent position. All right. Once it's good with your articulator, we can go next. Okay, we have just one more step. The name is finalize model. Design. For this page, same thing. If you don't need to do something, we don't have to do anything. Okay. So you can just click one more time to next. Software to finalizing and saving your model file. And also, crown is already done. So crown design is already saved. So what you can do normally, once your crown design is done, crown file automatically save as STL, and if you do model build 2, you will have a crown and model file both. Okay, so you can print the model and you can mill your crown. So we have die and crown and upper and lower all STL separately. Okay, crown. Model and die like this. Okay. Once it's all good, you have to close out and your case statuses change as a designed. Okay. We can see all elements here, model. Separate die, crown, open and lower. Thank you.